To factor this trinomial, I notice the leading coefficient is 1, and here 3 is prime, so there's not going to be any choices. Let's just go ahead and get started. Well, we start factoring trinomials with two blank parentheses. First term first, x squared breaks up as x times x. Last term second, 3 is prime, so 3y squared factors as y times 3y. Y times 3y is 3y squared. Now let's worry about the signs. The signs are gotten from the product of the inner terms, in this case xy, and the outer terms, 3xy. We have an xy and a 3xy. That adds up to negative 2xy if the 3 is negative and the 1 is positive. 1xy minus 3xy is negative 2xy. Okay, so that tells me the y here has to be positive and the 3y here has to be negative. Now you always have to check your end term, the sign of your end term. So positive y times negative 3y is negative 3y squared. So it checks out. Now for the last step here, I always like to erase this step here because eventually we should be able to do that in our head. So we don't actually have to show that. This is the original trinomial and this is its factored form.